Brussels has ramped up its legal action against Britain after Boris Johnson refused to respond to the EU's threat to sue. Downing Street missed the deadline set by the European Commission to respond to its letter outlining the legal challenge in the row over the government's Brexit bill. Commission Chief Ursula von der Leyen said the internal market bill, which gives ministers the power to rip up sections of last year's withdrawal agreement, was in breach of the divorce treaty. The German Eurocrat gave Mr. Johnson until the end of October to amend the legislation or respond to the bloc's concerns. A Commission spokesman said, "The EU has received no reply from the UK, therefore we're considering next steps, including issuing a reasoned opinion. This dispute will have to be resolved." Mrs. von der Leyen is now expected to send a formal notice to demand Britain complies with EU law in the next 2 months. Last month she said triggered the bloc's infringement proceedings after the government failed to remove the problematic parts of the legislation. She added, "This draft bill is, by its very nature, a breach of the obligation of good faith laid down in the withdrawal agreement. Moreover, if adopted as is, it will be in full contradiction of the protocol on Ireland, Northern Ireland. The government has claimed it will respond to the Commission's threat in due course." Downing Street is working to resolve the row in the Brexit Joint Committee. A spokesman said, "We are committed to working through the Joint Committee process to find a satisfactory outcome for both sides. That is our overriding priority. We will respond to the next stages of this process in due course." The dispute over Number 10's Brexit legislation still hangs over the discussion on a future EU-UK trade agreement. Senior members of the European Parliament have claimed they could vote down any deal unless Mr. Johnson agrees to scrap the controversial Brexit bill. Lord Frost, the Prime Minister's Brexit envoy, remains in Brussels for talks with EU counterpart Michel Barnier. The Commission spokesman said, "Negotiations are continuing this week in Brussels. They're very intensive negotiations working towards an agreement. There's a lot of work still to be done. Negotiations are ongoing on all topics, on all fronts." Michel Barnier will be informing member states and the Parliament this week. "We're not there yet. A lot more work remains to be done."